Thank you. New at 11 now, a person rushed to the hospital after a shooting in a neighborhood. Sky 6 flew over the scene earlier tonight at Pastel Avenue and Pollard Street in Oakland. The suspect is in custody. The suspect, we're told, is under 18 years old. No word on what led to the shooting. The victim is in stable condition tonight.